car dealership. Yeah.
So how much is the
retail?
What do you have
just
changed the spring shop?
We have just the springs right now. We're working on coil and kit.
So like how many race cars do you guys supply the springs for like that?
Eight in front.
We sponsor a bunch of different series. So,
oh yeah? Yeah. That's awesome. Okay. And they're just letting you borrow that for the show then? To showcase it?
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah. That's cool. Okay. Because yeah, whenever I think of, you know, companies like you guys, I think of, you know, that you guys are just making springs for lowering your car on the street. But I forget that there's, you know, rich race history.
Remember the old Mercedes that did the whole flyaway thing?
Oh, yeah, the DTM in, like, late 90s?
Those had our springs.
Oh, really? Yeah. Well, it had nothing to do with you guys. That was a matter of downforce.
Yeah.
So.
Yeah. But, we've been doing
this. Okay, cool. I used to have an E36, so I always wanted to, you know, go all out and do all the stuff to it, but never got around to it, so.
Okay.
Thanks.
No problem.